Fenty Queen Rihanna, 30, brought the red carpet to a standstill at the 2018 Met Gala, as she blew viewers away with her incredible pop-inspired ensemble. The theme of this year's gala was Heavenly Boss, Fashion and the Catholic Imagination, and the Take a Bow songstress took the motif to a whole new level, with a crystal embellished Maison Margiela dress complete with mitre style hat and matching jacket. Taking her crown as queen of the Met Gala, the singer beamed as she posed for photos at the star-studded event, her minimal smoky makeup and dramatically bleached eyebrows keeping all eyes on her drastic ensemble. The Man Down singer completed her sensational look with a pearl anklet and bejeweled crucifix necklace. The makeup guru is now renowned for her phenomenal looks at the annual event, last year wearing a gown completely covered in three-dimensional petals for the theme Raquel Cubo / Comme des Garçons, Art of the In-Between. In 2015, she embraced the theme China, through the looking glass with a yellow fur-lined dress complete with 16-foot train by Chinese designer Go Pei. Rihanna, who co-chaired the event alongside Amal Clooney, Donatella Versace, and Anna Wintour, definitely caused a fuss amongst fans, who were simply floored by her daring look. Once again, Rihanna is the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Hashtag Met Gala, one wrote, while another gushed, Rihanna could wear a single piece of tape and it'd still be the best thing I'd ever seen. I live to see a female pope. Rihanna was not the only starlet to stun fans with her epic look at this year's event. In at Rihanna's name, we pray, women. Hashtag Met Gala 2018, a third chimed in. Met Gala regular Kim Kardashian simply stunned in a breast-bearing ensemble complete with crucifix embellishment, wearing heavy makeup and eye-catching contact lenses to complete her look. Meanwhile, Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott made their first red carpet appearance as a couple ever, and their first public appearance since becoming parents to baby Stormy.